Hey, Danny.
Hey, I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale. Got to be careful here. There you are. I see you, sniper. That's for Carlos, you fucker. Espada, the first lieutenant is down. And the others?
Haven't found them. I'll take a look inside. Yeah! Key to them, boy!
Ahora!
Come back, Chorizo! Go get them, Chorizo!
Get out of here, dog.
Come back, Chorizo. Okay, that's fucked up. Okay. Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant. Perfecto.
sensing a phytochemical in the plant that suspends cancer cell growth.
Enya could be at her favorite spa. Time to go take out both these assholes.
Close. I can feel it.
Hola, dog.
Go get them, boy! Get them, chorizo!
Hey,
did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet. But I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers. Danny, I got a question.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
I see a medic.
Better watch myself.
Kill them, boy!
Get out of here!
Come back, Chorizo! Get him, Chorizo!
Coño!
Shit, a person.
Chorizo!
That's the one, officer. Have to be careful.
Show yourself.
Go get them, boy.
Repinga, she's running.
Hey, Rojas, I got a lieutenant in my sights. They're hauling us away from your position.
Shit, thanks. Good night. That's for Carlos. Hey, got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
A fake Yaren. I'd love to report her, señor presidente.
Well, you know, like you say.
Hey, this way.
Tell me what you know.
Army pay sucks. Here's where you can find the supplies.
Thanks a lot. Espada?
I'm going loca.
Don't you have new recruits to train?
Coño, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, si, senor. They're good, they got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. You sit.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know. Found you.
Binga, he's running scared.
Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Espada, it's done.
Really?
Sí, they're gone. All of them.
Dani, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Dani.
Come here.
What's up?
Guerrilla. Got word of an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map for destruction.
I appreciate it.
Attention, unidentified pilot. This airspace is restricted. Land now.
God damn it! Alejandro, I'm looking for the anti-aircraft cannon by Verdera.
It's past the church on the north edge of town, next to a ridge and some farmland.
Okay.
But watch your back.
Eyes up, Danny. Anti-aircraft cannons are gone. The skies are clear.
Good. Now you blind him. With the new soldiers at camp used to work at the radar bunker. He says if you can get access to its computer, you can see the location of every anti-aircraft cannon in the West. But it's secure, locked down with keycards. You need to find a way in.
I'm on it. That's a good boy.
Let's try, Chori.
Checkpoint.
What the shit?
Got to behave.
Put it down.
Come back, Chorizo.
Thank you.
There again. Who is that?
There's the computer. Time to see how good of a hacker I am. Slow Yaren's fucking bandwidth. Eso, time to go.